One of the number one questions I get asked, can you touch the alligators? I don't touch them every day like a cat or a dog. I do it occasionally. I'll do it for you.